battle!
Yeah!
All right, ladies and gentlemen, we apologize for not having commentary. There's been just a bunch of singles matches going on. We've had stuff to do. But Trevi is back. I'm here to do solo commentary. Vex is next to me, but he's not commentary. That's fine. So it looks like we're in losers finals. Game 5, losers finals. And we are down to a 2-1. Wow, I jumped in at a weird time. But yeah. This isn't looking good because it looks like Giraffe and Enigma have a really good dynamic going. Like, they're just spacing out all the options. Ooh, nice catch in the jump. That was definitely a screw-up hitting the teammate with the bug. Oh no, missed the tech! The Meta Knight'll make it back. Oh no, oh my god, kills us. And just like that, it's down to a 1v1! Oh my god, I came in at the best possible time! This is crazy. Bonk's more than capable of bringing this back. He's a quality Meta Knight. That being said, the ledge option. That'll do it. Feeling super early. Rig in a real game of it at the very last seconds. But Enigma and Giraffe, I believe it's Enigma and Giraffe, will move on. And that was a crazy set. What?